Meanwhile, police have identified the 16-year-old boy who was shot and killed in North Philadelphia. We brought you this story as it was breaking yesterday morning. Police say Sean Grant was walking with a friend on the 2800 block of Diamond Street when he was shot. His friend was not hurt. Investigators say 63 shell casings were found at the scene. There have been no arrests.